Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's your girl, Coco Styles. And on this channel, we talk about beauty, fashion, and lifestyle and styling, guys. So in today's video, I just wanted to talk to you guys about why you never have anything to wear, okay? And it really boils down to your wardrobe basics, guys. You guys do not have a closet with the basic essentials, so you're struggling. If you are finding that you are sitting in your closet day after day, morning after morning, and you can't find anything to wear, you don't have your basics in there, guys. I'm telling you, download my wardrobe essentials basic list for work, and this will help you in preparing yourself for the day, okay? You guys know if you do not have your clothes out the night before, you will struggle the day of, unless you already know that you have outfits prepared, right, from before. So let's talk about why you're in this situation. You're not shopping with intent. You're just impulse buying. You're shopping sale items. Pretty much everything that you buy that's on sale really has no place in your wardrobe. And guys, you're not being smart and wise when it comes to your style clarity. Style clarity is when you know exactly what you like and what your style is, right? So if you're going in the store and you pick up a pink tutu and you know damn well you don't do pink tutus, don't pick it up, guys. So in order to get out of that habit, because I think social media kind of pushes us all to just impulse buy things that we see because there's so many influencers, YouTubers or whatever, and you know, they put things together really well, but it's actually for their body and them, right? So we see these things, we want to try it, and then we buy it. It sits in our closet with tags on it. We're trying to get away from that. So other things that you've probably tried to do is fix this yourself without hiring a professional to come in and kind of guide you through it, right? YouTube is like going to a university. TikTok can help you, but sometimes some people learn a little bit different. Regardless of if they are seeing videos everywhere, they still just can't get it. So that's when I come in as a style coach and kind of like help you through your style clarity so you're not making the same mistakes again and not overspending, guys. So that's what I was going to jump into. You guys are overspending on things. You're buying luxury. You're buying all this stuff, but then you have none of the other stuff to go with it. I love luxury too, but I have basics in here, okay? So what you guys can do is to make sure that you have your basics, shop from a shopping list that you create. Here's some homework. YouTube, Pinterest, Google. Find about 10 photos of people that you actually love their style. I don't care who it is. It could be an influencer, it can be a celebrity, or it can be your cousin Jill, okay? Find 10 photos and look at these photos, pick about maybe 10 things out of each photo or all together and that you really love. Then head over to your closet. If your closet is not matching that style, you've been shopping wrong and you're pretty much wasting money, guys. So what we're trying to do is get away from wasting money because we're not in the business of what? Wasting money, guys. So if that's not what your closet looks like, now you have to do a purge. Let's get this stuff out that does not belong in it. Let's keep what we know we're gonna wear, right? After you get those photos, then you create a shopping list. Create a shopping list of the things that you need in your wardrobe, which are your basics, guys. Once you have these basics in your closet, I guarantee you life will be so much easier because you can actually make outfits within your basics, okay? And each basic actually adds on to a piece that you have that's bold. So do it like that. Grab the 10 photos, pick out 10 things that you actually love from them, the style-wise, the fit, whatever it is, the color, the pattern, and then head to your closet. If your closet, again, is not matching it, you're not shopping right, and you're most likely wasting money, and most likely you have clothes in your closet that have tags that's been sitting for months, guys. So that is a quick tip. And how do we stop doing this? We start shopping with intent. We make sure we're shopping with intent. We're shopping from a shopping list. Now, here's the thing. Don't think that I'm saying, guys, you're in a strict routine. No, you can still impulse buy, but be strategic about it, okay? If it's something that you know you have a lot of that color in your closet and it can go with it, then by all means, do it. I'll give you an example. Those Jennifer Lee boots that I bought, the Driftwoods, right? The reason why I got them, people would say, oh, they're so bold, hot, but I love the army green. The army green is for me. Like, I know that I have a lot of colors that can go with it in my home. So even though it's not a basic, I know that those boots were not cheap, that they can actually go with about 10 to 15 other things in my closet. So that's what I mean by shopping smart and not impulse buying in the right way, right? So let me know what you guys think about that. Comment below if this is something that will help you out shopping from a shopping list and starting with your wardrobe basics. And here's a key tip, guys. Your wardrobe basics, you should actually be really investing in them, guys. Don't skim on them. Don't buy cheap things, because these are the things that you're going to be using over and over and over again. So I just wanted to come on here really, really quick. Drop that little gem for you guys. So if you like videos like this, please comment below. And if you stay to the end of this video, please comment Coco We See You. And guys, go head over to my Instagram. I post every single day tips about everything you can possibly think of when it comes to styling. And that's Coco Styles NY. And my website is Coco Styles NY for your styling services to book your consultation. And my blog is Coco Styles NYC, guys. So head over, check those things out. Grab your work wardrobe freebie and start building that wardrobe with intent and purpose, guys. So I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.